swear in new officers, and I asked him if I could do.
Adhering to the law enforcement code of ethics.
I will discharge.
When it's necessary, in performance of my duty.
All right, Paul.
Just to be able to work with them and be a part of the same brotherhood that they are here. It's my hometown. I grew up here. I love this city, and I love the community, and I'm honored to be able to serve it.